to the channel of Kiddy Zone. So today we're going to unbox this thing. We're going to show you the products, and me and her are going to make each character. Okay, you can come please and help us.
Hi kids.
Hi.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Me also. So you're going to show me how to make one of this?
Yes.
Okay, I will help you unboxing it and then show me how. Okay? Yeah.
And the
connector, I think. Huh?
Yeah, this is the connector, and this is like the character. If you want to do a character, and there's some more in the eyes. Okay, so let's do this. So we're going to take these
unis. We have here, I think this is the eyes, right?
Yeah. So we're going to put all the unis here.
See this one? It's so sticky. So this is the things that we're going to use to design.
Now we're going to put our unis down. This is.
Let's remove this one first, the chamber, so you can put your unis.
Yeah.
And I think you'll need to remove it counterclockwise.
Yeah.
Okay, open it.
So this is all the. So this is the maximum. This is the medium. This is the small.
Are you going to make your unis big or
big? We're going to make it big. So we're going to close this.
Turn it clockwise first. You need to turn it clockwise. Okay.
Yeah. And now we're going to make our unis. We're going to make large ones.
Need to pump it.
Okay, no. Yeah. I think it is.
Yeah, I think that's good enough.
Well, let's get it out. Okay, I think this time it will work. But let's get away how to get
to open this one.
Okay, so now we're going to take our uni out. I'm going to make a bird, so let's only put the connector. Is the connector?
Yeah.
So we're going to put this under. Okay. So I'm going to make a bird. So I'm going to take this eye. This is the eye. So we're going to stick the eye. Okay, we're just going to come over here. There's a beak over here, so we're going to take an orange beak. And we're going to take some wings. So I don't know which one is the wing. Yeah, these are the wings. Let's get the wings off. I think the wings. Yeah. Okay. Get the other wing. So here's my birds. So we will make other characters too. So this is the display model that I need. Hey guys, so We have these refills and we can make more designs. Guys, hope to see you and to buy these, to buy this product at City Drone Mushroom Mall. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel and notification bell so you don't miss anything. Bye guys!